searching for greatness in a sea of the dying and shameless. A sea of the aimless. I don't want to be one of the nameless. Yo, what is up, guys? Mike Myers back with another video. So I'm going to show you guys how to make a chat animation widget on Streamelements for your stream. Alright, so going into Streamelements, we're going to go down into Overlay Gallery. And if we go on the top where it says widgets, and then you see the multi-chat for Twitch, it should be at the top. Click create. We're going to create a new overlay for this. With this overlay, we'll be able to just copy that and then paste it into different overlays within our stream, which I'll show you guys how to do. So if we go into edit, and we're going to get a whole new canvas of this overlay. So if we click over this box, go into settings, you're going to see a bunch of settings of the font, the size, the color, how it's kind of animated in. I'm going to demonstrate how it's going to look right now, how the default settings look like. Some people already like it how it is. I would select the show main user badges. This will show the badges that you have on Twitch for the users that are typing. The font that I usually like is ASAP, very nice font as well. 24 should be good. This is the thickness of the font. I would stick with regular or medium, a nice font weight. And then these are just different colors, how you want the color of the font to look like, how it's going to be coming down, whether it's going to be coming down from the top or the bottom, the chat. And then this is the limit of the chat, so how many can stack up in the chat. The line sections, there's different commands that you could add or that's added when you're streaming, Ignite Bot, Stream Elements, Solve Requests, like that stuff. Then there's also the nickname color, which is, they already have default colors in Twitch. Some people have their own set of colors, so I like to keep it like that. Or you can have it same as text, which is just a regular white, and you can change it if you want through here, so everyone will have the same color. And then there's other animations of how the animation comes in. All right, now that we figured out how the way we want it, I'm going to show you guys how to copy this canvas and put it into different overlays. So if we go into, click on this, go to layers, duplicate, copy to another layer. So if I click here, submit, then go into the overlay that you just saved it in. All right, so which was this one? So I'm just going to quickly drag this over. And now we save this. Once we save it, make sure you click copy overlay URL, because then we'll bring that into OBS. All right, so if we open OBS and we click this little plus button, we go into browse, name the browse whatever you want. I'm gonna call it live stream. Change this 1920, 1080, then copy the URL you just copied earlier. Paste that in. Give it a second. Let it render. All right, so if you type something, you can see that our overlay is there. Filtered animated version of your text chat. I will link down in the description stream elements so you guys can easily just access it when you guys want to change stuff. All right, guys, so that's basically it. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. I'll leave it down in the comment if you guys have any questions. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.